We are going to see the positions of images for different positions of object. So we start with the first case when we take object at infinity. Now here when we say infinity, we mean the distance of object is much larger compared to the focal length of the mirror. That is what we mean by infinity. Now if we apply mirror equation, and we know that focal length of concave mirror is negative, so here u will be minus infinity, f will be putting it as minus f, so we get the value of v as minus f. Now this is to be interpreted as v is negative, image will be formed in front of mirror at a distance f from the pole of the mirror. Now if we calculate magnification, now here the magnification works out to be very small. We have just known that magnification is minus v by u. Now u is infinity, so we get a magnification negligible. So we can sum up the whole analysis that image will be formed at focus. Its nature will be real and inverted. Why inverted? Because magnification is negative. And as far as size is concerned, we'll say very, very small, and we use the word diminished. So hence, we can say whenever object is at infinity, image is formed at focus in front of mirror, very small in size, real and inverted. Now we move to the next case. When we take object beyond center of curvature, now let's try to retrace its image. Our object is denoted by A and B. B is the arrow tip. Now I would like to find out the image of point B, and this extended object can be considered as a collection of large number of points. Now we need not go point by point, it will be sufficient for us to find the corresponding image of B. As I said while introducing spherical mirrors, that for finding image in spherical mirror we need to consider any two rays. Let's consider one ray parallel to the principal axis. We know that it will pass through focus. Let's consider another ray hitting the pole directly. It will get reflected off, making equal angle with the principal axis. We find the point of intersection and we denote it by B dash. Hence we get the image denoted by A dash, B dash. Now we can again analyze the whole situation and we can report the image is formed between center of curvature and focus. The size of image is small compared to the size of object. And it is very clear from the figure that image is inverted with respect to object.